Great game from you tonight, man. What was the difference for you?
I owe it to the seniors, man. I looked up to them for so long, and they deserved it. So I had to buckle down. I was like, you know what? We are not losing this game for them, for myself too. But you know, they put a lot of time into this, and it's you know, it's worth it.
You came out big in that fifth set, man. What got into you?
We needed a spark. We needed somebody to, you know, get the energy back to our side, get the momentum back to our side. And I wanted to win. I wanted to do whatever it took to win. And, you know, a team picked me up. I picked the team up. It was a great team win.
What did coach tell you guys after you guys lost that fifth set?
You know, hey, it was a matter of 2 points. We lost, you know, 30-28. That's maybe a kill for me or a kill for Theo. Something that one of us could have done one quarter. It was unfortunate, but we were able to come back together as a team and you know, get the job done.
You guys want to know yet who you guys have to play?
Nope. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because, you know, in this league, we need to win. No matter what, it's a championship. We need to win this championship. So, I mean, those are both great teams. Whoever wins, I just see
them. Does this guarantee no hard for you guys?
We don't know. It's up to the committee. The committee has the ultimate say, but we have a pretty strong case. So I'm more interested in just winning it outright and not having to sweat it out. So.